Guten Tag, good morning, Germany. Today I'm going to the Topography of Terrors, the East Side Gallery, and like a nice bar towards the end, and maybe the Reichstag. I booked it, but I'm not really sure. But let's see how we go on time.
Everything we've been through, I could never do it alone. My best decision was fall in love with you.
I'm honestly feeling so overwhelmed right now, like literally the Berlin Wall, and like it's so tall and it looks so overwhelming, and I just can't imagine how these people went through this. And the fact that like the wall only came down 30 years ago, like that's not that long ago at all, is just terrifying to me.
I'm so crazy about you.
Topography of Terror with Emily. We looked around the entire museum and we were there for 3 hours just reading everything, and then we went to the East Side Gallery, which was beautiful, took some amazing photos. It was really fun. And then we had some really good German food at a really nice restaurant, and then we had a mishaps and went to some really weird sketchy part of town that was meant to have like a nice beer garden and a nice rooftop view, but it just didn't have the right vibes and it just kind of looked a bit sketchy during the night time. And it was like freezing today in Berlin, so we're like, okay, we're gonna go back to Emily's hostel, and they have a really nice like bar vibe over there, so we just went there. This entire trip has been beyond amazing, an amazing end to the trip. I'm so happy, so lucky, so grateful, so blessed. I'm so excited to come back and start applying for jobs in New York. I have one full day in Berlin, and that's tomorrow, and then I'm flying out the next morning. I've just compiled a couple of clips throughout the day and just everything that we've done, but I just wanted this trip to be kind of less vlogging, more casual, just living my life in the moment. A really great day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, welcome, welcome, welcome. Today is the very last day of my trip. Last day in Berlin. I am flying to Singapore and then Sydney tomorrow and back to grinding, and I'm really excited about it, and I'm so grateful for the experiences that I had for this trip. They were amazing. I learned so many things. I'm saying goodbye to Emily today. I put sunscreen on, so that's why I look really greasy. And Erica flew out this morning. I am gonna meet you guys in Alexander Platz. See ya. Germany, goodbye Berlin. This is so bittersweet because this is my last night until I get back to Sydney. I had an amazing trip for 3 weeks, and what a great way to end it. I spent the entire day with Emily and we saw a few things that you just saw. I really enjoyed that. I will see you next time, Berlin. I wish I stayed for longer because I really love you, but
I will see you soon. I want to travel. My love for traveling just keeps on growing. Bye, Berlin. Bye, Reichstag. Bye. I love you so much.
Sorry, truth. Dying young. Demon youth. What's a 27 club? We ain't making it past 21. I've been going through paranoia. So I always gotta keep a gun. Damn, that's the world we live in now.
Goodbye, Germany. I love you so, so much. Until next time, I had the best time ever, and I can't wait to come here again. Goodbye, Germany. Goodbye, Berlin.
I'm trying to take her out. I'm trying to take you, girl. More importantly, I'm trying to change the world. Maybe you touch some diamonds and pearls. Yeah. I usually have an answer.